at being able to stay on those platforms. And those are tough because the call comes in or the email comes in saying, Joe Schmo has water damage. We have to contact Joe Schmo within an hour. And then, yeah. And then we have to be on site within a certain amount of time. And all the while updating the platform that we're here. This is what we see. We upload pictures. We are the biggest advocate for the homeowner when dealing with the insurance company. So when that appraiser adjuster comes out to the property to see what the damage was, it's my husband and Mario who meet him there or her there and walk through and go, not just this cabinet, it wicked over here too. Not just that we can't just replace the cabinets and have the countertops fit. This is gonna be